Hello, children. So today this is general awareness activity sheet that is you should know to identify the parts of the body, okay, and also you should join, okay, you should label it. Now see here, you can label, but the very important thing is you should know to identify the parts. That is very important. So head, what is this head? Head. So all of you have to say, that is very, very important. So in general awareness, in question and answers, sorry, in general awareness, or only oral, no written. So exam point of view, only oral in general awareness. So you have to what? Identify and say head. Nose, neck, hand, leg, foot, mouth, ear, eye. So these are the important parts of the body. So you should say like me, and then you should label. So in exams, you will be getting only, see, you have to identify in exam. You only have to identify children. Okay. So all of you be thorough, parents, make them to learn this because you have got your assessment examinations. Okay. So I'll clear now. Thank you, children.